Okay, we'll put sunscreen on. So no! Johnny, what are you doing?
I'm putting your shoes on.
Wow, what a nice brother. You are such a big boy. Where are we going today?
To bed to the floor.
Who's gonna be there?
The Pinocchio.
Princess Kay of the Milky Way. And what else is gonna be at breakfast on the farm?
Cows.
Cows, yeah.
Cheesy.
Tractors and pictures with a cow. And what else that you can jump in?
The jumping castle.
A jumping castle. Is that going to be fun?
Okay, I'll jump.
Good brother. Good sharing. Is that an early birthday gift that you got? That you found?
That's not my birthday yet.
No, it's not your birthday. When is your birthday?
July 30th.
Yes, you're right. Who else's birthday is on that day?
Johnny.
No.
Daddy.
No.
Mommy.
No. Papa's birthday is on July 30th.
Yeah. That's my birthday.
It's your birthday too. You were both born on July 30th.
It's on his birthday.
Oh, the bait little pony?
You got on the carriage with the horse.
Be gentle. Good.
Johnny? Guess what the horsey's name is? Sundance.
Can you say Sundance?
Do you want to sit on him? Come around to this side so I can lift you up.
In the hole. Good job. Okay, now give it to Ty. It's Ty's turn.
This tank is about a 1,000-gallon tank, and they'll put about 400 gallons in it every day. How often do they empty it? Every other day?
Every other day or every day.
Yeah, and then this thing on top spinning right now, that spins about every 15 minutes. It's called the agitator. It keeps the milk going so the cream doesn't separate on top. On the side here, you can see this silver box here. That's the cleaner. that has the cleaning solution is underneath in the two jars. That'll pump water and cleaning solution through all the lines and everything.
They dump the tank because they don't want anything to get back.
That you can see over here in the sink are the units that we were also talking about out there that they use to milk the cows with. There's five here, there's one out there, so they use six on this farm. Depending on the number of cows, you might have more, you might have less. To be able to get through the cows faster. And then you can see that these are hooked up to a tube there, and the cleaner is actually run through them too, so they're clean after everything.
On the hill.
I don't